Hey everyone, it's Mike from WordPress.com. I've got another little trick for you. I caught myself copying and pasting color codes from different pages the other day, and I realized that I knew the easier way to handle it and that I don't do it enough and that I need to do it more often. And then I figured one of the best ways to get me to do it is to teach everybody else how to do it as well so that I don't have an excuse. So I'm in my editor right now. I'm going to go into styles again. Oh, I double clicked it. So right now I have style book open. I'm going to close that down and I'm going to go to colors. And instead of going to any of the elements section, I'm actually going to go into the palette. And so you'll see you get the theme colors usually, and then you get kind of the defaults. But something a lot of people miss is this custom option down here. So especially if you're starting a site from scratch, or if you wanted to say, redesign your entire site, you can actually start building your own color palette. So these colors are available to you on every page and every time you're in the editor and so on. So let's say we have black. We want to do a grayish color. And all I have to do is click that plus sign to add new color. And then let's say I want to come up with some kind of green. Not too intense of a green, maybe. Let's go with that. Let's add a white in there. And then I'm thinking, since I did that light green, I should probably do some kind of watermelon-y pink combo. There. So now I have my own custom palette. I can save that, and these custom colors are going to be available. So if I go to something like background now, and I want to use that pink or that green or even that gray, those colors are available. I don't have to look up the code from last time I used it on a block that I liked or one of the pages that I had set up that was custom. I can just save those there, which makes kind of all the other design things you're going to do moving forward easier. So if you start a new design project and you have a set of colors you're going to use consistently, get them in here, and then every other page you edit or every post you create will be a lot easier to pull together.